Villagers and police successfully came to the rescue of a wild Asian elephant. The large mammal was trapped in an area of soft, wet ground in southwest China's Yunnan province. A villager came across the elephant on Monday morning. Most of its body was stuck and part of its trunk was in the air so it could breathe. According to the police, the female elephant fell as it was hunting for food, and because of the mammal's giant frame and massive weight, it wasn't able to stand and walk out of the muddy plot. To prevent the elephant from suffocating, the villagers placed several planks under it and tied ropes to its neck and back. She was finally dragged out 3 hours later. The horrific experience of being trapped for so long left her too weak to stand up, but it's since been reported that the animal is in a stable condition.